Over in the U.S., the Republican National Convention is into its second of four nights, with the First Lady Melania Trump taking the center stage. Having focused on anti-bullying initiatives during her time at the White House, Melania Trump may offer one of the convention's more engaging and positive addresses. Her speech is expected to include reflections of her experiences over the last 3.5 years as the FLOTUS. Watchers say she has never opened up about her life as an immigrant, but talking about it may help her husband's re-election chances. Also taking the podium is U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, who has recorded his remarks in Jerusalem during an official trip to the Middle East. A probe is ongoing into whether he violated the Hatch Act, which prohibits those in the executive branch using their official positions to engage in overt political activities.